questions and the way interpretations what I'm doing, I might know somebody feelings may got hurt, somebody must feel bad about it also. I sincerely apologize. It is not my intent for any of those things. So please take it properly. No, in a sense, if you don't like it, then the best thing is leave the things here, okay, instead of taking it with you. All right, we are open, we are giving everything away, and we are also saying, if you think I made an error, please let us know and we will fix it, okay? Once we verify it, then we will fix our errors. So there is nothing about it. Main our intent is, how can we keep our children interested in Jainism? And the only way we do it is we can, you know, remove the dogmatism from our mind, okay? That religion has to be practiced based on the current time, okay? The all principles remain the same, and atichar should remain the same, but make sure we have related to the current environment. And when anybody tries to do it, instead of working together, no, you cannot do that one. You are not acharya. You cannot do this one. And because they are what? Back home, acharyas feel they are losing the power. Okay? They are losing the power. And here we don't have anybody else for our children. Unless we take the responsibility ourselves, okay? Like we have a Jaina. Like it's a perfect organization from that point of view. We can have a good team that lets any change go through that team and make sure we do it properly. All right, but it is not going to happen because at my age level, the people who are in charge of it, they are all sectarian. When people from your ages come, which are non-sectarian attitude, and you could change, you become a vegan. No, you accepted no English Pratikraman. Like there are many like you at your age, they do. Okay, significant number of people are practicing the English Pratikraman. Okay, but at the same time, there are so many traditional, they don't want to even listen. Nothing you can do about it. Okay, and they are in majority at this time. Okay, that's why it is difficult. All right, and say thank you for listening, and again, sincerely michami dukkadam, because tomorrow is our Samvatsari day, and I all in advance michami dukkadam if I hurt any feelings or anything like that. Thank you.